What's up, guys? SS. Just doing a quick little video. Just fucking around. Just got this piece in, and I got a second Barney Ross. I wanted to do my own little kit bash thing, so just figured I'd give a quick little glance at it. So when I did my review, you know, I have that one already. And this one, this is the original Barney Ross that I put the second outfit on. But I really, really wanted to show off those tattoos. And he is my idol, so I can never have enough Sly. And so this is it. Pretty much, this t-shirt is pretty much the same thing that the first Wolverine came with. And the pants, got them off eBay. Got two sets for pretty much 40 bucks, I think. See, so it just came in this little package. The t-shirt, the pants, doesn't come with the belt. So I used the belt off the second outfit right there. And the jeans fit him perfect. I did keep the same boots that he comes with, which are those. They look nice on him. The shirt fits him perfect. Couldn't ask for anything else. And those are the necklaces that the first figure came with. So now I got, you can see his face nice and clear. And I just love this head sculpt. See the tattoos sticking out nicely. Hung that gun off of him. Got his pistols going. And I gave him a knife. It's technically a Rambo knife. I had an extra one. Kind of looks like the one in the movie, The Expendables. And until they give us one, that'll do. What else did I do? That's pretty much it. I gave him a beer to chill with. And the glasses. But I'm really, really happy with the way this came out. Got the cool watch going on, the bracelet. I love the way this came out. I wanted to do my own little thing. And thank you, Test Jess. He did a review on this little guy. I love the movie Ted. And this little thing rocks. He's got some articulation. It was 50 bucks on eBay, like Kevin said. The eyebrows have articulation. You get three different mouths. Right there, you can see the different mouths. You could, so you get that one. Get this one over here where the mouth is like perfectly wide open. And you get one kind of like just a serious or upset one. The little arms have articulation. He doesn't stand too well. So he does come with a little apron you could put on. You can see he's got the little pin. And he comes with a little bow tie. Other than that, he comes with this, so you clip him on your bag if you're a girl or whatever the fuck you want to do. He does come with this beautiful little fucking bong, which I was able to put my smoke in before from my e-cigarette when I first started the video. It's so cool because he's got magnets in the hands. You could put them in either hand. The bong's got beautiful detail. It's a 1/6 scale bong. It's glass. It's pretty wicked. I love it. I'm so happy with this. Thanks, Kev. And I don't have batteries, but this is the piece that you put inside him, and he has like three different phrases. These tiny little, he comes with two magnets that you put in there so he could hold the bong. Tiny, tiny magnets. And he did come with this little beer right here, which is really nicely detailed. Pretty cool. So other than that, I used one of the little baggies that came with him, and I put oregano in it, so it looks like it's got some weed put in the bong. Looks really cool. And comes in a clear packaging, and he comes with this cool little background you could use if you want. And the back is just showing you pretty much what comes with it, what you could do. These are the phrases that he says. See, the eyebrows can be adjusted, the mouthpieces, it's pretty cool. It's supposed to be 1/6 scale. Not sure if it's accurate to 1/6 scale, but I'm definitely happy with it. Thanks again, Kev, for showing us this. It's funny because the day Kev put that video up, I happened to pick this other one up here at the mall. This one was only like 15 bucks. Doesn't even look as good as this one, but 15 bucks. This one talks too. The stupid thing about this one is he does talk and he says a bunch of phrases, but you can never remove the batteries. So that's stupid. So once it's done, it's done. I'm never going to really play with it, but this one's
pretty cool. Hey, Johnny, how about a beer, huh? Come here, you bastard. You know what I like to do to her? Uh-huh. Okay. All right. Good talk, Coach. Thanks. I don't. I look like Snuggles accountant. I didn't know you had a baby. Is it alive?
I love you.
Okay. All right. So that's where we'll draw the line. Oh, come on. I do not sound that much like Peter Griffin. Stick your finger in the loop on my tag. That's my bad. I was sending a tweet. But will you take care of me forever and ever? Stick your finger in the loop on my tag.
Yeah, so this one says a lot of shit. So they're both cool. And now I'm happy. I got all my three slides. This is my favorite, my Rambo. But yeah, this one, I'm really happy with the way this came out. So, oh, I also gave him those extra clips. They actually came with the first one, so I just put them on him. But that's it, guys. Short video. Just relaxing, enjoying myself. Saturday. Putting some shit together. And, alright, guys, you guys that are at Comic-Con, enjoy. I'm jealous. I'm gonna chill here and relax. Catch you later, guys. SS out.